other day that Bob was sad because his girlfriend was talking to her ex when she found out that he had sex with his ex-wife. That ruined his life by making a post about the time he cheated on her with his old boss. And he's single and unemployed, and he said his life is completely destroyed. And I don't give a shit.
Because you haven't logged in 7 years, and go to your spam filters and reactivate your MySpace account and log in and post a bulletin. Remember bulletins? Post a bulletin about Psychostick saying, "I don't like that band! Because that's pointy and dangerous, and the moose guy just smells funny. Oh well, I guess I'll never know!" So-